night. We're still on 491 Levy. Here are these cool two structures way off in the distance, these mountain formations or buttes, maybe. Mexico. Actually, I think I saw that Ship Rock was 45 miles or something.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
Look at that distance tonight. We are watching a western.
I know, and those are the feelings that I get too. I find this really beautiful. N-E-W-C-O-M-B, Newcomb, New Mexico. Newcomb.
Newcomb.
Yeah, like comb your hair.
School.
Yeah, that seems to be, library, school. Formations. Now that is that's unique. I like that a lot. That is beautiful. I like that. And if we go in between them, we will enter the vortex. You were never in New Mexico. that guy just walking on the... Yeah, he was just walking alongside of the highway. I mean, what's somebody gonna do? You're under arrest. I mean, you know, he probably lives somewhere up here. Two rock formations, hills, mountains, we'll call them Twin Peaks. Lovey, look at this thing over to the left. That is just beautiful. And look over here to the right. That is really cool. There we go. What's this guy right there? That's really beautiful. That's really beautiful. That is probably one of the best sights that I've seen so far. I mean, the whole place is really beautiful, right? But that's one of the best ones that I've seen so far. Gosh, it's so bumpy and shaky. Alright, now, let's give this guy a chance. That's really beautiful too. Wow. Oh. Look at that. Okay. I'm not sure if I caught the essence, Mom. I'm gonna come over here and I just wanna show it just like that. That's cool.
So nice.
Oh, it's so shaky.